How to throw a rope when you're coming into port here in the Mediterranean. So what it isn't, it's not an emergency, it's not a massive great throw, but it's really important that you get the rope coiled up so it's organized, ready to go. And then look, we just gently kind of swing it and let it go, because it's only going to have to go like 15, 20 feet or so. So this is what it looks like. Just like that.